What is matter? Matter is anything that takes up space and has mass. Mass is the amount of matter in an object. Mass is resistance to change in motion along a smooth and level surface. Properties of matter. Every substance has physical as well as chemical properties. Physical properties are of two types, intensive physical properties and extensive physical properties. Intensive physical properties do not depend on how much of the substance is present, for example, density, temperature, and melting point. Extensive physical property depends on the amount of substance present, for example, mass, volume, pressure. Chemical property describe how substance react to change to form different substance. For example, hydrogen burn in oxygen. Types of matter, substance and mixture. Substance, a piece of matter in pure form, is termed as substance. Every substance has a fixed composition and specific properties. Mixture, impure matter is called mixture, which can be homogeneous or heterogeneous. Summary, types of matter. Matter has two types, pure substance and mixture. Mixtures are of two types, heterogeneous mixture and homogeneous mixture. Pure substances are also of two types, elements and compounds. In elements, all the atoms are of same type. Whereas, when two or more than two elements combine chemically, they form a compound. The mixture whose composition is not unique is known as heterogeneous mixture, and the mixture whose composition is unique is known as homogeneous mixture. Properties of matter. Every substance has physical as well as chemical properties. All these properties can be measured without changing the identity of substance. If the answer is yes, then these are physical properties. Physical properties are of two types, intensive physical properties and extensive physical properties. Extensive physical properties depend upon amount, for example, mass, volume, length, and shape, etc. Intensive physical properties do not depend upon amount, for example, color, taste, melting point, boiling point, density, luster, hardness. All these properties can be measured without changing the identity of substance. If the answer is no, then these are chemical properties. Chemical properties, for example, how does the substance react in presence of air, an acid, water, bases, and other chemicals? What happens if it is heated?
For more videos, watch YouTube channel TheScience.Pk.